early this morning and arrived here at 5 o'clock. And we had to wait because of the extreme wind condition. But it looks like it's going to be taking off soon.
Our balloon seems to be the last one to be going up. It's the blue and yellow one on the right-hand side, just behind the two big green balloons. It's an absolutely spectacular sight to see here in Egypt on Wednesday, the 20th of May. We should be in the baskets and up pretty soon, and I'll be taking more pictures from the sky when we're up. Here we go. We're ready to get on board and take flight.